They said I was nothing but a troublemaker, never up to no good. You were the perfect all-American girl, wouldn't touch me even if you could. But you were sneaking out your window every night, riding shotgun in my car. We'd go to the river and find a spot, and we probably went a little too far, just a little too far.
Sean and Melissa, you came to this beautiful place of Sedona and its natural beauty to celebrate your love in a quiet and an intimate way.
We didn't know any better, didn't have a clue about life.
Your love gives me hope, your smiles give me joy. You make me a better man. I promise to be patient and to remember that all things between us are rooted in love. I promise to nurture your dreams and help you reach them. I promise to share my whole heart with you and remember to show you how deeply I care for you.
So you went off to college and I got...
You are my heart, you are my soul, you are my life, and you are my family. As we continue to grow in our lives together, I will always be there for you, to help you when you're in pain, to laugh with you every day, to provide comfort and support when you need it, and to say I love you every night before we fall asleep.
You were coming back, no, we couldn't come too soon, couldn't come too soon.
Today is the beginning.
Today is the beginning.
Of the rest of our lives.
The rest of our lives.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you as my husband.
To spend today and all of my tomorrows with you.
I was what you wanted, you were what I needed, and we can meet in between.
Spend today and all of my tomorrows with you.
You are now husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride.
So you came back. After a long 4 years, your godless boyfriend didn't work out. So we went out for a couple of drinks to find out who we are now. Sure we changed, but way deep down you had the same old feelings for me. I went to the store and bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee, down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever. So baby, will you be my wife? And now that we know a little better, we could have a real nice life. Cause I'm what you want and you're what I need. So let's meet in between. We're gonna be the greatest love story this town has ever seen. We're gonna be the greatest love story. So baby, say yes to me.